time for the cheek puffer. So we're gonna make our puffer fish. So basically what we're gonna do is we're pretending we have mouthwash in our mouth. And we're gonna be swishing it back and forth for 30 seconds. And we are going to do that 4 times. And I know by the time we get to the 4th one, it's gonna be hard, but we're gonna do it. We got this.